thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Day before Thanksgiving today, and travel weather today could not be more perfect. We have sun and highs near 40 degrees. Now for Thanksgiving Day, here are the temperatures for tomorrow afternoon. Some spots will actually make it into the 50s tomorrow, but overall we'll be in the upper 40s, close to 50 degrees. A little bit breezy at times as well, but a great day to head out there for those running races that you may have in the morning, and of course the walks after that very big meal. All right, our temperatures in the 40s for today, but notice we warm it up a little bit each day, so near 50 tomorrow, mid 50s by Friday, with a mix of sun and clouds as we head through the end of the week. So really no travel issues, not only today and tomorrow, but lasting right through the weekend. Sunday, of course, a busy travel day as well. High pressure in full control of our forecast as it starts to slide off to our south and east. We start to get those southerly winds picking up here over the next couple of days, but also helping to warm things up. We have one cold front that is going to move through Friday night and just touch off a few clouds and chance of a couple of showers as well. After that, we're back into sun and a little bit of a cool down as we head into the weekend. 30s on Saturday as we clear things out. Plenty of sun on Sunday with highs, well, a little bit more seasonable, back near 40 degrees. Have a great day and happy Thanksgiving.